Scott is likely the only person working in the Spear School of Business who is licensed to shoot a cannon. This is because she and her fiancé, Doug DeBord, have been participating in Civil War reenactments for the past 7 years. Kelle is a coordinator for outreach programs for the Center for Executive and Professional Development at the Spear School. When she's not planning conferences, she and Doug are living like it's 1862.
Well, when Kelle and I started seeing each other, I used to go to those, and I didn't think she'd have any interest in it. But one day she asked if she could go, and she was hooked. In fact, she entered the men's shooting contest with 30 men, came in second, and only missed winning first by one shot. So I was pretty proud of her for that.
Kelle and Doug have traveled to reenactments across Oklahoma, Texas, Louisiana, and Mississippi. They partake in the battles, but in 2010, they decided they wanted to participate in a different way. The couple started Grizzly's Trading Post, a Civil War merchandise business. Operating from a tent on the battlegrounds, Grizzly's is a one-stop shop for all of your war reenacting needs.
We sell a wide variety of products. We have anything from shoes to clothing for men and women. We sell accoutrements for anything they need on the battlefield. We sell pottery, cookware, tinware, bonnets, anything you can think of that we think that somebody might need at a reenactment.
Kelle and Doug take great pride in carrying almost all U.S.-made products in their shop. Although it takes the better part of a day to get set up, Kelle says it's all worth it to hear the satisfaction from their customers.
We really enjoy people coming in looking at our products, and we have people say, "You have the best made stuff. I just love coming here." So it really makes us feel proud and good to have a business that's been able to thrive in something that's kind of like a hobby.
Doug's favorite part of operating Grizzly's Trading Post is that it increases the amount of people they get to meet at the reenactments.
A lot of Union or Yankee outfits come in and purchase stuff from us. Normally when you're in camp and they're historical reenactment, the Union camp and the Confederate camps are separate, and the only time you see each other is usually out on the battlefield, so you get to meet a lot of people that you normally wouldn't interact with.
Working with people is something Kelle enjoys not only on the battlefield, but at the Spear School as well. Each year she coordinates several different programs, including the Women's Business Leadership Conference, the Executive Education Partnership Program, in the Spear School's annual golf classic.